nowhere do I see a more substantial hurdle to the ability for autonomous driving to contribute to overall vehicle safety than this very question of liability.